Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back to my InfoZone channel. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Windows 10 error. Check your connection and error code is 0x8072EFD. Before this guys, please subscribe to my channel. So for this, first you open your run command, press Windows R. And now you need to type here regedit regedit. After you hit enter or click on OK. OK, so first you drag this folder hklocalmachines. Next, open this software folder. Next, you open this Microsoft. Now find here Windows NT. You open this folder. Next, you open this current version folder. Now find your network list. You open this folder. You right click on this permissions folder. Now go to this permissions. You select this. Here guys, you first select this administrator. After you click on advanced. So now you see this guys, replace all child object permissions entries with inheritable permissions entries from this object. You check this option. After you click on apply, say yes and OK. After this doing, you restart your computer. Hopefully it will fix your issue. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.